Hello guys, now the Faraday's first law. You have done in the physics this one, I hope so, that Faraday's first law was saying that mass is directly proportional to charge. You know, student, m is equal to zq and q is equal to it. This you have done in the physics. M is equal to what? ZIT, and Z stand for electrochemical equivalent constant. Electrochemical equivalent constant. This you have done in the 10th standard in physics also. One thing I would like to recall here, then electrochemical cell, when I was taken two electrode, that was zinc and that was of the copper. Copper is slightly, I have shown you, greater than this. Because of that, when electron is going from zinc to copper road, so this relation works now. Mass is directly proportional to charge. It is losing charge, it is getting mass. Now come on the main. The second can come in the exams. Faraday's second law. He was saying that when two or more than two electrochemical cell are arranged in series, then their molecular mass becomes equal to equivalent mass, and he has given the relation, that is m1 by m2 is equal to z1 by z2 is equal to e1 by e2. So from these we have find out a relation, that is mass, or you can say that z is equal to E I T divided by Faraday charge, multiply with, that is in the next step, equivalent weight is what? Equivalent weight is atomic weight divided by number of electron loss or gain. I T Q is equal to Q charge stand for IT divided by 96500. So in somebody asks you mass deposit, you use this formula A by N IT divided by 96500. It will help you a lot. My dear student, again I am telling you, deposit mass, if you would like to find out, use this formula, it is very easy. One, this formula, deposit mass, one from Nernst equation and one from molar conductivity. Out of these three formula, your paper is there. One will come definitely. What will come, that I will not assure. But out of these three, one definite, I am assuring you, will come. And in this you have learned the masses also. Suppose that copper is coming. Suppose that I am taking the reaction here, I am just giving you example. Zinc plus Cu plus 2 changes into the zinc plus 2 and Cu. And you have to find the deposit mass of copper. It is NCERT question also. Copper molecular mass is 63.5. Number of electron loss again here 2. It will given. I hope so that it was given 1.5 or whatsoever it is, doesn't matter. Time is given in the minutes. You have to convert them in second by multiply with 60. And Faraday charge. Your answer will come direct, my dear student, within 2 minutes. You are able to do the numericals. After that, you are having any difficulty, you can please make contact with me. In the next class, I am coming with you batteries, primary batteries and secondary battery and their cell and some important questions. Thank you, dear students. Thank you for being with me. Please learn Faraday's first law, then Faraday's second law. And it is important to know, to learn, and I hope so that you have done in the physics also. This is an important relation. And one more thing, if you find out the charge, Q is equal to given mass by molar mass into Faraday charge. You can apply this formula also, my dear student. Enjoy. You have to find out the Q. Generally, Q is equal to IT. But here I am telling you, I have applied number of times in the reactions. If you find out the charge, given mass by divided mass, molar mass, Faraday charge. It is from the mole concept. In the end of chapter, I will sum up all the formulas in one shot. You please take care and assure your 5 marks in the board exams. Thank you, dear students. Thank you.